Welcome to the LUTV Sports Media Timeout, where we break away from the action to give you our reaction on what's going on in the world of sports. I am Clinton Essien. For the first time in 20 years, the Philadelphia 76ers led the Eastern Conference going into playoffs in the National Basketball Association. Philly made it to the conference finals, but fell short to the Atlanta Hawks. Superstar Ben Simmons was not super at all. He played 36 minutes in Game 7, only scoring 5 points. A first-rounder in the 2016 draft, Simmons is not living up to the hype that comes with being a first-rounder. He shot 34% from the free-throw line in this playoff series. 76ers fans are upset. The Joel Embiid and Simmons duo are gone fishing early in the playoffs again for the fourth straight year. Fans are also upset with Ben's performance as he didn't step up to help Embiid, who made an MVP run this season. In Game 7 of the Hawks series, Simmons had a wide-open dunk attempt to bring the team closer to winning. Instead, he passed the ball to Matisse Thybulle for a dunk attempt, but he was fouled. Some Philly fanatics believe he needs to be traded now. While everyone wants the 76ers to get rid of Simmons, I think they need to keep him. Ben, a word of advice, develop a jump shot. A jumper will help you become a greater asset to the team and help you become a better playmaker. Why trade Simmons after he just signed for $167 million for 5 years? The 76ers needs to get their money worth. Just saying. That's it for the media timeout. Thank you for joining us on LUTV Sports. For more sports news and insight, be sure to like LUTV News on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.